Hello gamers, today I wanted to talk about my incredibly popular video that gave me enough views and subs to where I'm now able to compete with PewDiePie in the highest ranks of the YouTube's algorithm. While you all were so kind, there were a few outliers that must be targeted for attack. I mean called out for their violent actions against freedom of speech. I mean put in their place. I mean credited in a non-threatening way. The first guy called me trash, which is impossible because I take out the garbage every day and I can't become the thing that I hate most in this world for wanting to bring people together with my double Soreseal cancer mage build gaming. So I decided to contact NASA to investigate the situation, and it turns out that this guy loves ganking reds at academy sports and outdoors with a max level character using a rune arc. He must have been dropped on the head as a child. Sadly, that is all he has in common with Goku. Knowing this, I tried a rune arc for myself to see how he sees things in his world, because 40 extra levels can't be that bad, right?
Hey! Hey!
Wow, I suddenly feel like a dick with my 80 extra levels. Look at what they need to mimic, a fraction of our power. Exposed, he will never walk again and he will have to be put down. Now for the next victim, said that real mages with 80 intelligence that go pew pew would destroy my build, but that is impossible because I refuse to fight cringe mages. So how would he even know? So I contacted NASA one more time. And it turns out that he is in fact a real-life wizard. I cry in my sleep knowing that I will never be able to do a simple card trick. Is this your card? Will be the bane of my existence. It can't get any worse, can it? Do people really hate me?
Hey.
I'm not afraid to die.
I'm Game of the Year award goes to...
Elden Ring.
Well, kids, I hope you learned a valuable lesson today. What that lesson is, I have no idea. If you wish to see the stats of the mega super awesome double Soreseal cancer build at rune level 125 or 150, check the link below or find it somewhere on the internet. Just don't go to any porn sites or download any illegal software unless you are using a VPN, because only you can prevent forest fires. Also, if you wish to see more gaming, I would appreciate a follow and your mom's credit card information. I accept Cash App as well. Shameless plug, I just want to buy some coffee or hardcore drugs and turn this channel into some weird pyramid scheme. Any bit helps. Fuck the endangered polar bears.